Hello students, welcome to my channel. So our today's question is, gold crystallizes in a FCC centered unit cell. What is the length of a side of the cell? So it is mentioned here, face centered, that is FCC unit cell. So for FCC unit cell, we know the edge length A is equal to 2 root 2 into R, where R equal to radius. Okay, now in the question you see the radius is given 0.144 nm. Put this value here, so equal to 2 root 2 into 0.144, and after calculation you will get 0.407 nanometer.